We continue to follow this breaking news story. Water, as you can see, is shooting high into the air in Elizabeth. Something broke along Ferry Street and created this scene. The water is shooting about as high as some treetops. We are not sure what caused this yet, but we will pass along any new information as it does develop.